Hello children, in this session I am going to teach you 5th mathematics, that is 2nd chapter, large numbers. In this chapter, now you will learn about international place value system. So you already learnt about Indian system, so there is another system for writing the numbers, that is international place value system. So we will see about this. In the international place value system, the periods are ones, thousands and millions. So you can see here the one table or box. In this box, they mentioned periods arrow mark as millions, thousands, ones. So periods are totally three part. So one part is ones, another part is thousands and another part is millions. Okay, so three digits are placed in each period. Andre, so iga ones is a period and thousand is a period and millions is also period, but in ones place. Andre, ones place alli matte three separate places irutte. So aa three separate places igu naavu number na mention maadabodu, place maadabodu. So similarly, in thousand is a periods. आ थाउजेंड्स प्लेस अली अगेन ना थ्री प्लेसस बरीबू अगेन आ थ्री प्लेसस थ्री डिजिट्स नंबर्स कूड़ा मेंशन माड़बोदु. सो इन नेक्स्ट इस मिलियन्स पीरियड्स. आ मिलियन्स पीरियड अली मत थ्री सेपरेट पार्ट इदे. सो आ थ्री सेपरेट पार्टिगू वी कैन राइट अ डिजिट. सो थ्री डिजिट्स आर प्लेस्ड इन ईच पीरियड. सो सी हियर, इन वन्स पीरियड वी कैन राइट टोटली थ्री प्लेसेस, दैट इज वन्स, टेन्स, हंड्रेड्स. एंड नेक्स्ट, इन थाउजेंड्स पीरियड्स वी कैन राइट थ्री प्लेसेस, दैट इज थाउजेंड्स, टेन थाउजेंड्स एंड हंड्रेड थाउजेंड्स. एंड इन मिलियन्स पीरियड, मिलियन पीरियड्स वी कैन राइट अगेन थ्री प्लेसेस, दैट इज मिलियन्स, 10 millions, 100 millions. Okay, so like this we should write the periods and places. Use commas after every three digits from the right to mark a period. Okay, so if you are writing a commas for a number under the international place value system, so you should start putting a comma from extreme right to left. So starting you should count three digits, then you put a comma. Next, after again three digit, you should keep or you should put a comma. So example 14, write the following numbers in the international place value chart. Also write them with commas and in words. So they give some examples. So the numbers, so we should write those numbers in a place value, international place value system. So before going to writing these numbers, should write a column or a table. First make a periods as ones, thousands, millions. So again, next, in ones place you can write three places, in thousands place you can write three places, and in millions places again three places. So that's why again make a columns of each period with a three columns, then you can write the number. So first number is 4290516, that is 4,290,516. So 6 in ones digit and 1 in tens digit, 5 in hundreds digit. So the next number in thousand digit, 0 in thousand digit, 9 in 10,000 digit, 2 in 100,000 digit. So the next period is millions, so 4 in millions place. So like this you should write the place value system. Okay, now we will see about how to write the numbers using commas and how to write their numbers name. So in the international system, you should keep a comma after every three digits. So here the starting three digits in from right to left is 615, means ones, tens, hundreds. After ones, tens, hundreds place you should keep a comma. Next, again after 3 digits, so 092. So after 2 you should again keep a comma. So like this you should write the commas in international system. So about writing the name of the number, so for this you should use a place value chart. So in the previous table we learned that 4 in a millions place, so 4 million. 2 in hundreds place, so 290 thousands. Why? Because 1000, it which is in the thousand spirits. So next is 516. So the again they give some of 2 examples. So all the examples should write like this only. So we will meet with another session with a new topic. Until then, stay safe.